Welcome to Where I Live, Devotion to Poetry. This week's poem is Friday Before the Weekend by Paul Casella. I'm hauling coal on my back with 10,000 other slaves up a mountain. The overseer dumps my basket and finds the crust of bread I was saving for breakfast tomorrow. He sniffs it. Can he tell that you made it for me? Can he detect the sweat from your hands? Was he your former husband? He is my slave now, lover. He is eating my bread.